Samantha, I love you more than anything I could ever imagine loving anything in this life. I love you so much, I couldn't handle it the first time. We match each other in so many great ways. Our love of dogs, the great outdoors, and how extremely stubborn we both are. But to be serious, I always thought about getting married, and I never thought that that day would actually come. Now that it's here, I'm so glad that you are here standing with me. I couldn't picture spending the rest of my life with anyone else in this entire world. You make me the happiest person I've ever been, and I can only hope to return that favor to you. I love everything about you and everything that you will always be, everything that you are, everything that you are now, and who you are yet to become. My love for you is so strong, the English language doesn't contain enough words to properly describe it, but I'll always try. I promise to always be by your side in all the great times as well as all the rough ones. I promise to love you and continue loving you more and more each day. I promise to grow our family together from paws to little hands. I promise to do all the amazing things that life brings our way together, and I will always support you in everything that you do, and I will always remain at your side. We've joked that not much will change after today, after we're married, and to a large part that may be true. I loved you before today, and I'm going to continue loving you after today, but from today forward, I get to call you my wife. This is the start of our new journey in life together as one. And I couldn't be more excited. Samantha, you truly are my better half, and I am overfilled with joy and happiness that you are standing here with me today. I love you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present Mr. and Mrs. Nolan and Samantha Pinkowski.
Yeah, I love your love. I love your love.
Tricks on memory make people forget. forget things they knew. Well, it's easy to see, it's happening to me. I've already forgotten every woman but you. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever, forever and ever, forever and ever. Amen.